1. All right, what is up, everybody? ADS Blue 101 here, and welcome back to Pikmin 4. I know normally you might be seeing a different setup. That's because I was live streaming through Twitch Live TikTok Live Studio. Excuse me, I almost messed that up. But originally I was live streaming through TikTok Live Studio, but TikTok unfortunately suspended my live until August 20th, which is Monday, and I'm live streaming on Twitch. So if you're watching this on YouTube, I know the setup looks different. You know, normally I have the background and the camera kind of like, you know, blended in with the game, but this is just what it is temporarily until I get back to TikTok. To this day, I don't know how talking about Pokemon Unite translates into hate speech, but TikTok, I don't know. It is what it is. But we playing Pikmin. So when I left off, I do not remember where the hell I left off at with Pikmin. I know we just got 100% on something.
What did you?
I don't know.
Navu.
Are?
Intero.
Oh, not exactly research, more like creature breeding programs.
Amuru.
Alright, we still gotta find Olimar. We're still on that beach. We're still on the beach. The beach is a beach. Because we are there. What's good? I won't be that guy. Back on Pikmin. Alright, so I think the only thing I really gotta do is. The only thing I really gotta do is just head to the beach and, you know, I think I gotta do one night expedition because we gotta heal this dude. Like, we gotta do one night expedition, so let's just go ahead and do that. No, we did those already. We gotta explore somewhere else. Let's go to, oh damn. Mishapen Pond. I got. Well, in Pokemon Unite, now I can be whatever role you need, you know, support. I mean, that's cool to know, but right now we on Pikmin. Alright, let's see. Got 31 glow seeds. Like last time we ended up. Attacking the dogs, damn. Itachi in trouble. I'm not gonna lie, like, he really gonna have to take them hits, because these glow seeds is more important than his life. So, hold on. I don't even know what I'm doing. It's a one star. I ain't got no problems like that.
Oh.
56 right now, so they can went up. We had like 30. Starting off. So we got the goo. It's Pikmin 4.
Hello, hello.
So we got enough so we can resurrect that leafling. Still gotta figure out who that guy is. I still think that red leafling is Olimar. I think he got caught up in some shit. Successful. Wait a minute, like we did get, we can skip this dialogue, they're just talking. So we did get all of the rescue corps. We did get all of the rescue corps, that's the good part. And right now we just gotta... Let's see who this guy is. True gambler who revels in the game of life and leaves it all up to fate. He came to this planet with high hopes and high stakes.
Monocle.
So we got a gambling addict. Alright. So since we got that. So sick of this damn thing. Okay, so heading back to Hero's Hideaway. That's where Olimar is in that house. That's where he was in the demo. So Serene Shores, we gotta go back there. Because we're not finished with Serene Shores yet. Like, Serene Shores still has a lot to explore. Like, we still got everything in the back of Serene Shores. Everything to the left of Serene Shores. Like, we only got like half a day to do it. Because we gotta wait till the tide to go down. Then we gotta wait till fucking, it's a lot.
No.
All I need is ice and water. I think I'll switch this up. Let me get swimming water. We didn't. 34, and I did not have it all. Well, I low-key don't even know where the hell I'm supposed to get some more though. I need raw materials and I have no clue where to get it from.
Your spot.
kid back here. Not raw materials, but it'll do something. Back there. So we gotta go around. It's all right. We're almost there. Literally the only two left. That's the only two items left. Oh, never mind. We never went in that cave. Thank you. thing, we can come back and get this stuff later. Alone for now.
Bye.
face this big jellyfish looking thing. Sausages. Just enough to get that bridge built. And it's short enough, the water's probably receded on that too. Thank you. bad idea for me to. There gotta be another way to get across. I do not want to use up any, and I mean any, of these raw materials that I know I'm needing for that bridge when I get back to the surface. Fishhooks. I guess we gotta do a bridge. Thank you.
soon.
I got a weird artiste. I'm almost forgetting something. 26? Oh, that's right, because we still gotta, like, unscrew that thing. And... Right. We gotta get this first. We was down there for that long. I thought at least we're gonna have time to get the bridge and this thing. To be ready for next time. Got the bridge built. Now we gotta worry about the one, I think it's like one more treasure in the back. That's gonna be it for Serene Shores.
Thank you.